Moore, the lone setback, gets the football, and he drops it. It's loose on the turf inside the five. It's picked up, and the Saints will score. Motion, drops straight back. Under some pressure, he has the ball stripped behind by Glover. The Saints are going to fall.
Leroy Glover, acquired off waivers in 1997, established himself as a premier interior lineman in 98. He led the Saints with 10 sacks, using a lightning-quick first step to burst through unsuspecting offensive lines.